Hey there, filthy animals. Mr. Dirty back with another episode of the GTM show. And today we've got Reese's Peanut Butter Cups back on the show again. The last time we had Reese's Cups on the show, it was because they had taken the Reese's Pieces and put them inside of the Peanut Butter Cups, which, total gimmick, of course. They just slammed some more peanut butter inside of a peanut butter cup. This time around, something a little different is this time it's going to be the Reese's Stuffed with Crunchy Cookie. And there's the package you're looking for if you're looking for this in stores. Take all that in. Yeah, you can see what looks to be like the Oreo cookie, the cocoa Oreo cookie, the brown one, the black one, whatever you want to call it. That one shoved inside, all busted up, instead of Reese's Pieces. So this time around, we should be able to find some sort of a substantial difference and not just peanut butter mixing with peanut butter. And for those that need to know, there is the nutrition facts. I don't know why you'd need to know that, but there it is. All right, now side of the package, this looks like a regular Reese's peanut butter cup right there. Probably couldn't tell the difference between that and a regular one. Let's peel off this little wrapper and see. Okay, just because we had a little stickage going on there, we can kind of see a little bit of that cocoa cookie going on inside now. All right, and I've gone ahead and cut that in half, so now you can actually see the cross section on it. You can see, how much of that the crushed up cookie is inside of there. I actually put a lot in there, huh? Just smells like a regular Reese's peanut butter cup. I mean, you can't smell the cookie at all in any way, shape, or form. All right, down the hatch. All right, still pretty damn good, but once again, I can't taste those cookies at all inside of there. It's such a dominating flavor, the Reese's chocolate and peanut butter mixed up together. Once again, we've got a chocolate coating on the outside. We put a chocolate cookie inside of it. Who would have known? If anything, it's noticeably more crunchy. I mean, last time we had like the crunchy candy bits on the outside of the Reese's Pieces, and that added a little bit of a crunchiness that you could tell was there. But this time around, it really stands out. There's no hiding that. So yeah, once again, at the end of the day, this is a total gimmick. But yeah, it's a slightly better gimmick than last time around. I probably wouldn't go seeking this out over a regular Reese's Peanut Butter Cup. It's kind of like the same thing. Six of one, half a dozen of another to me. So I'm going to give this a high 3 out of 5. Yeah, once again, total gimmick. Give it a try, though, if you want to. I'm Mr. Dirty. This is the GTM show. Don't forget, you can buy knucklehead shirts and hoodies down in the description. Follow me on Twitter and Instagram, @TheRealMrDirty. And as always, get out of here and go have a rotten day.